Come on, man. What the
Man, hey, Mo. Why you punching? No, you're not.
Y'all, man, Waffle hit him in his face. He wild. He wild. He wild. Your man wrong, Slim. Your man wrong. Y'all stole it. Yeah. I got that from camera, y'all put him in his face too. Yeah. That's about guns and shit. Yeah. Look at this eye, Mo. Look at this eye. That's my cousin right there. I'm trying to be cool. Come on, why you touching me? You gotta back up, bro. Don't touch me, though.
Come on, you gotta get in the street. Your man right there wrong. Don't touch me. Yeah, y'all man right there wrong. He stole my man in his face. Couple times. You know you ain't gonna do that, bro. He stole him in his face a couple times. Protocol, y'all supposed to put your hands like punching people. Be honest though. Depends on the situation. No, if you have somebody, if he in handcuffs, they only doing is talking out of anger. Why is he punching him in his face? You can't, you know out of protocol if somebody's man was trying to, it's no reason for you to hit him. I'm just saying, it's a bylaw. Ain't no cops, ain't no cops, take fuck. Fuck out, talk about, huh? I lost it, I got a bad alarm in there. Fool, bro. Make sure you post that. Bitch. You was a bitch. You was a bitch. You was a bitch. You was quick to whip your gun out on me. Nigga, you was a bitch.
We ain't worrying about that. Fuck what you talking about?